In today's video tutorial, you are going to learn how to edit PSD files in Paint.net. We are using a Windows 10 powered machine, but all the process is pretty the same for the users of Windows 8 and Windows 7. Paint.net is a handy software for image and photo editing. This freeware photo editing program is one of the best available free software, like Adobe Photoshop. Natively, Paint.net cannot open or edit and save your projects as PSD file format. You can make it possible with the help of a free-to-use plugin. After installing the PSD plugin, you will be able to save and edit PSD files in your copy of Paint.net. Install the latest version of Paint.net. This plugin will not work for Paint.net version 3 or any other lower version. Download and install WinRAR or 7-Zip if you don't have installed any software to extract zip archives. Download PSD plugin. This plugin can be used free of cost. The link can be found in the video description. After the download is complete, you now need to extract or put the downloaded file into file types folder of Paint.net. To access this folder, right-click on Paint.net shortcut, and then click on Open File Location. Here you will find your required folder. Double-click on File Types folder to open it up. Drag downloaded file, and drop into File Types folder. Right-click on it, and extract it here. You may delete the zip file after extraction. Now open Paint.net, and open a PSD file. It should show you PSD file type. We hope you find this quick tutorial useful, and it has been informative to you. Though we have tried our best to explain everything properly, you can still ask for help if you run into any issue. Team Software Geek will try best to help you. Use the comments section to contact us, give your suggestions and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.